Hey everyone, it's Invicta, and welcome to another Air Amazing. Today I'm going to be playing Nami or Nami. Pretty sure it's probably Nami. I'm guessing that's how the pronunciation goes. And thank you everyone who watched the last video when I was playing Renekton. It was not Renekton, how I was saying it. It was, I guess the emphasis on the "neh" part was lost on me, but Renekton was the last guy that I played. He's actually on our team right now. I am playing with Nasty Clown again. Actually, he's not on our team. No, he is on our team. I am playing with Nasty Clown. Let's see, on our team we got Nami, Renekton, Alistair, Fiddlesticks, and Thresh taking on Kale, my girl Kale, Rammus, Rengar. Oh, he looks pretty unhappy. Soraka and Galio again. Again, I do want to thank everyone who has been watching the Air Amazing series. I know I'm having a lot of fun playing it. I gotta say, these games, Air Amazings, are a lot more fun to play than normal. Why is my camera over here? That's a little odd. They're a little bit more fun than playing normal games, because again, the whole point of Air Amazing is to provide me with a funsy game and to make me play a game that I normally would not, or play a hero rather, that I normally would not be playing. But I do want, I am actually enjoying it a lot. So it looks like I'm going to be, I think Nami is supposed to be a support. At least that is what has been told to me. Inside of this guide. Today I'm going to be taking a look at a guide from, I think this is lolpro.com. And yeah, I'm just going to be pretty much doing that sort of thing here. It does look like I need to get boots. Yeah, these boots here. So I'm going to go ahead and get that. Now, from what I have been told is that Nami is pretty much a support only hero. She doesn't really do much except support, and she's really, really good at that. Taking a look at her, we're already apparently fighting before I even get there. Aqua Prison sends a bubble towards the targeted area. All right, so that's a target ability. Ebb and Flow unleashes a stream of water that bounces back and forth between allies. Ally it heals, enemy it deals damage. All right. Tide Collar's Blessing empowers an ally champion for 6 seconds or 3 basic attacks. So let me go ahead and heal him up. Get them up there. I'm going to go ahead and power up Renekton, as I do know exactly how to say his name now, thanks to all you lovely people down there telling me to go watch the champion spotlight, whatever, I think. All right, so W the heal? Yeah, W is definitely the heal. So I'm going to go ahead and heal up Fiddlesticks there. I'm going to empower somebody. I'll give it to Renekton there, and let me go ahead and get a wave or a bubble out, whatever that was. I think the bubble does something. Kale doesn't get the first blood on, I think that was Renekton. Renekton did go down there, and I think, oh, no, that was a wrong ability. I can't even tell where I am right now. I am going to heal Alistair or Nasty Clown, and I definitely got to be a little bit careful. So, okay, so Q is my skill shot. Got it. And everyone knows how much I love me to use skill shots. I like using them. Definitely have to be careful with Galio's little tornado there. It's a little bit scary, not gonna lie here. So I'm gonna go ahead and empower Nasty Clown, and Nasty Clown's gonna get a lot of damage done. I do get off a water prison on somebody, and I think we nope. Backing out, not gonna get it. And I don't have any mana right now. So let me see if I can empower Renekton again. There goes the empowerment. I really don't have much. I'm gonna flash on out of there, because I'm taking a lot of damage. I have no way to heal you. I'm sorry, Renekton. I tried to use Tidecaller Blessing on you. That didn't work out too well. So let me go ahead and heal up Nasty Clown. And I'm completely sapped for mana right now. I'm going to go ahead and try to heal up. But I don't know how this is going to work out with me playing a straight-up support in an Aram. I know that Husky did play. What is that? What was that? That was a... Wait. What? So this is a... So is this a castable? I'm a little bit confused here. So, is the Tidecaller Blessing? So that is a casted ability. What was that totem that I saw there? I don't know what that was, but I am gonna get slowed here. I'm gonna see if I can try to save Renekton. He's just going ham, man. He doesn't even care. There's Nasty Clown who's damaged a lot. Actually, I don't want to be the first one to die. Let me heal up Renekton here. And what is that? I think that's something that I am throwing down. I don't know if that is. I'm not sure if that is that the, okay, maybe that wasn't my ability. It may have been something else from Thresh. That's the only thing I can think of. I'm honestly not sure. So Renekton, Fiddlesticks is going to try to do a little bit of damage. I'm going to see if I can give a Nasty Clown a little bit more support. We do get the first kill. Renekton doesn't get the kill on Rengar, and I think, yeah, we end up losing Nasty Clown there. Not much we can do about that. I'm going to go ahead and empower. Who is that? Thresh. And he wasted the buff. Alright, so lesson learned. Don't give it to Thresh. Alright. It does look like Heal is the first one that I'm going to be taking. The Ebb and Flow is going to be the first rank that I am maxing out here. So I might as well just take it. Since if they want me to take it, I'll go ahead and take it. I'm going to go ahead and heal up Fiddlesticks here. And let me empower. I'm going to try and empower somebody. I'm going to. I don't know. Actually, you know, I'm not going to really put too much emphasis on that right now. With the not really a whole lot of mana that I have and mana regen, I'm gonna be a little bit sparingly with the empowerment, with that Tide College blessing. I do want to be using the Aqua Prison, however, because that seems like that's going to be really, really good for Team Spite. Speaking of Team Spite, here we go. I'm going to see if I can go ahead and use my W ability as damage. And apparently, never mind. I guess it didn't actually go off, even though I thought that I clicked it. So sorry about that, Renekton. I thought I clicked it. I was using W. No. And there's that thing. What is that thing? I'm gonna run over it. Okay. Apparently, it's not something I do. Is that what the bubble prison looks like? I have to find out if this is me or if this is Okay. So that's definitely not me. All right. So that's definitely Thresh who's doing that. I'm gonna go ahead and heal up Fiddlesticks if I can, and we'll get a little bit of empowerment on Nasty Clown. I am gonna go ahead and use Ignite on Galio. Down goes Galio. I somehow get the kill on that. Here comes Tidal Wave. Tidal Wave is the ultimate. That is a huge team fight ability, and I'm just gonna go ahead and see if I can land something. Oh, I can take now. Kill him, Renekton. Kill him. Yes, we get one. Rambus is gonna escape there, and I think Thresh, they might be able to get a kill on Kale, maybe. Kale did use her ult, and she is on the run, and yeah, they're not gonna get him. So a little bit of a waste there. I was hoping that they would finish it off, but what can you do? And yeah, definitely need mana regen. I'm going for that. Even though that's not on the guy that I'm looking at, I have a feeling that I'm going to be paying attention more to the in-game guide than not. So it looks like I need what is next? I need that Revere, whatever that's called. Actually, you know what? No, I refuse. I refuse. I'm going to go straight for what the game tells me. And I can't really get much else, so I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to go ahead and back out here, so I'm going to say, be right there on my way. Nami is on the way. Be careful, Nasty Clown. Nasty Clown is, he's apparently a bipedal bull who looks like a tauren. So, but I'm going to go ahead and see if I can heal up somebody. I don't have my ult up yet. I'm going to see if I can land out the water prison, or the bubble prison, whatever the hell it's called. That did not work. So Renekton goes down. I'm going to try to heal up Thresh if I can, and oh, they come in with an attack from behind, and I don't know where I am right now. Where am I? There I am. Let me see if I can heal up Nasty Clown here. It's all right. I know what I'm doing. Trust me, I'm an expert Nami player. I know I got it all taken care of. I'm going to go ahead and heal up Nasty Clown as well. I'm going to go ahead and give him the Tide Collar blessing, and he just turns right back around. All right. No problem at all. No problem. I'm going to go ahead and heal him up again. And I got to be honest, I mean, I don't mind playing healers in games. It's obviously not preferred, but who is that? Someone's doing a lot of damage down there. I don't know if that was Rengar or not, but so we'll go ahead and take a couple of hits there. Nasty Clown's getting destroyed by something, and it looks like they're just going to come in here and try to go for it. I do miss the prison bubble, and I think that was Renekton who's going out, and he's going in way too deep there, buddy. You got to back out. Let me see if I can empower somebody. I think I accidentally empowered myself. And Galio is trying to chase down Nasty Clown. We're all stunned, and I don't know. I got killed. Oh, my God. We're not going to kill any of them? Oh. Galio somehow got a triple kill there, or a double kill anyway. No, that was a triple kill. So that did not go. That didn't really go as planned. That I feel like that could have gone a lot better here. Let's see. Restores maximum mana. Attack damage. Do I want to buff Bear Command? No, that doesn't really. I don't really feel like that's going to be helping me. I would like a Shard of True Ice, but again, that doesn't really seem like. I feel like I need defensive items here. So
Dad, you're enjoying yourself,
let's go. You know what? Let's go for Athene's Holy Grail. Unholy Grail. Whatever. That's what I feel like doing. So I'm gonna say I'm on my way here.
Let's fight.
And I do get another ability. Let's see, what's the next one that I'm supposed to be getting? Tide College of Blessing. All right, so that is pure support. And Nasty Clown is going to try to dive in. Or actually, Rammus is going to try to dive in on Nasty Clown. And Nasty Clown is doing a lot of damage. So I'm going to see if I can try to heal him up if I can. And I try to save Thresh. I think I actually saved Thresh for a little bit. Rengar is here as well, and Rengar is actually trying to do a little bit of damage. Here comes Tidal Wave. I get a knockup on Rammus. Down goes Rammus, and I don't know if we're going to be able to... Oh, we're not going to be able to get Kale. I'm going to go ahead and heal up Nasty Clown here, see if I can land that water... What is it called? Aqua Prison is what it's called. So I end up catching the creeps on that. I get silenced for just a little bit. I'm going to back out here, heal up Thresh. Throw on the Tidecaller Blessing there, and here comes Rengar. Rengar doing something there. I can't even find me on the screen. I don't know what happened there, but I feel like I was the only one doing something there, guys. Not gonna lie, I was trying to keep everyone alive while you're all running away. And this is man mode time. We gotta man up here. So most of their team is actually pretty low on health. I don't have enough to really buy much. I've died three times. Renekton is down to 5. So, yeah, at least I haven't died the least. At least I haven't died the most. That's all I can say.
Sure as the tide.
So, somehow, well, I think Rengar probably wanted to die there. We'll have to wait and see. Here comes Nasty Clown. Nasty Clown's almost dead. And I'm going to go ahead and throw that. I'm going to see if I can get my Aqua Prison there. There's no one in the bushes that we see. And I'm going to try to, I'm going to empower Renekton there. Or Renekton. Gotta get used to saying it like that. That's a weird emphasis on the neh part of that. There's a tornado thing coming down. I'm gonna go ahead and keep healing up my team here. Again, I don't know what Thresh does. I don't know if he's a support. He seems like he's a support, but I could be completely wrong on that. And I don't know what my team is waiting for. I feel like we can just go and go. Here comes Rengar's just gonna go right in for it, and he is probably not gonna be happy with that. And a huge team fight going on right now. We might get one kill maybe. Maybe. I'm trying to use my abilities. I don't even know what's going on right now. I probably need to back on out of there. I flash on out of there and get away. Run. Run, Fiddlesticks. So we lose Nasty Clown there. That was a big old team fight, and I don't know. I'm pretty sure we ended up losing on the losing end of that one. We lost 3. They lost 1. So it's not really feeling like my team is ready for the team fights quite yet, and we're definitely keep getting knocked down. We're currently down by... We're down by 9 right now. So, oh, that's what the Aqua Prison thing looks like. All right, I got you. I understand. Comprende. Not mucho comprende, but somewhat comprende. Comprende poquito, I guess. Oh, trying to get... No, I didn't... Okay, yeah, so that is definitely not my ability. That is certainly Thresh's ability that does whatever that is. So I'm going to go ahead and empower Renekton, and we're going to see if we can go in on Rammus. I don't know if that's going to work out at all. And can I land the prison bubble? Oh, I just barely missed. He flashed on out of there. And nope. Back out, you fools. Back out, you fool. I can't help you if you're dead. We do have them push back here to this tier 1 tower, which is pretty nice. I'm going to go ahead and empower Nasty Clown there. And he gets a little bit of extra, I think, attack damage out of that. Let me see if I can land. Nope, didn't make it. Did Nami just say flopping around? That's what I heard. That's definitely what I heard here. So Fiddlesticks is going to come in there. I'm going to empower him. He did nothing with it. And actually, apparently I have a... Apparently whatever I bought has an on-active ability. Restoration. Oh, okay. So I can actually use that on somebody. That's basically a PvP trinket at that point. Got it. From the 1.5 seconds that I spent to read that, I think I understand. So here comes Nasty Clown. Nasty Clown's taking a lot of damage here. And Kale's going to get out of here as well. Oh, I landed the bomb! Run, Renekton, run! Get out of there. Nasty Clown is, you're kind of diving in a little bit too fast there, but he's just going to go for it anyway. He doesn't care. I need to get out of the front lines. I try to heal Nasty Clown. Didn't work, but we get one kill. I think I might get the Tidal Wave off. Double kill. Down goes Rengar. We get the ace on that. Nice job for the team. Unfortunately, lost Nasty Clown, but I think it was a pretty good sacrifice there. I'm going to go ahead and empower Renekton, and let's go ahead and get on this Tier 1 tower. Yes, indeed. So I feel like that was a pretty good snipe that I had there with the Aqua Prison on, who did I kill? I think I killed Kale, wasn't it? I'm pretty sure that was Kale that I killed. So let me go ahead and heal everybody up. And there's health there. One of you guys should definitely take it. Renekton probably should take it. One of you guys take it. I'm going to take it if you guys don't want it. I know that Renekton wants to be kind of low health because he gets that extra Fury Generation bonus damage from what I was told. And oh my goodness, who was that? Apparently Rengar just said, you know what, I'm just going to go for it, man. I don't even care. And they're doing quite a bit of damage here. They kind of like teleported. I don't know how they got there, but I am getting a lot. I'm getting hit for a lot. Let me see if I can go and try to help Nasty Clown. Nasty Clown needs to back on out of there. Try to get a prison out there. Someone is in there. I think that's Fiddlesticks with Crowstorm. We actually bring back Kale back in the Crowstorm, so that helped out a lot. We actually kill Kale, and now all of a sudden they don't have the ability to make themselves immune and get out of this team fight. I'm gonna go ahead and empower Nasty Clown here. See if I can get a little bit of see if I can get a little bit of vision on their bushes over here. Completely whiff on the Aqua Prism, but I think we're doing okay right now. Seems like we're doing okay. It could be a little bit better. Could be worse. I've certainly seen a lot worse. There's the health, and someone take it. Someone take it. Come on now. Don't fight over it. Don't worry. I got your heals. Don't worry. I got you covered. I have to say, I get really discombobulated when I'm playing these Air Amazings because I honestly am not used to looking for Nami on the map, and that is the problem here. So I'm just going to go ahead, use Tidal Wave, see what I can do. There's Tidal Wave. I'm going to empower somebody. I empower Thresh. Thresh is going to die. I'm going to try to get out of there and try to save Thresh or Fiddlesticks. No, that was Renekton in there. Okay, so Renekton was in there. Renekton goes down. Nasty Clown trying to do it. I'm trying to save you. I can't do it. I'm going to go ahead. Oh, no. I was trying to heal myself. Apparently there's a cast time. Yeah, I guess Ebb and Flow, I guess it has a cast time. I thought it was instant. So I am going to finish off the Unholy Grail. And I definitely need some, I really need some health. So let me see. Yeah, we'll go ahead. We'll get the Mana Manipulator. Go for the Shard of True Ice. I think apparently that has an on-attack ability too. So we do lose our Tier 1 tower. And we're down by 10 kills. I have not died the most. That is all that I care about right now. So let me see. I'm going to go ahead and power Renekton there. I think Thresh gives that orb, whatever that is. So what can we do? What can we do? I'm going to see if I can heal up somebody. I did see the Ebb and Flow chain a little bit there. Nasty Clown is staying in the... He's staying like right in front. I don't know if that's where you want to be, Nasty Clown. You're taking way too much damage. I'm not a healer. I can't heal through that. At least not right now, anyway. So they're going to be pushing our Tier 2 turret here, and I don't know if we can do anything to stop them right now. And I think they might just go for it. I do try to land the Aqua Prison, and they're just going to go for it right now. I actually don't think I can slow them down at any point. Can I use Tidal Wave? Get it. No, that travels so slow. Oh my goodness, that's like so slow. Oh, that was so bad. Why? What is hitting me? I don't understand what's hitting me. So I am probably going to die here. Wow, I don't even know what that was. Something pulled me back, and I don't know what that was. All right, well, something... Damages leaves directional, increases ally speed. Yeah, I don't know... Not quite sure what slowed me down there to ridiculous proportions. I tried to use my PvP drink. It didn't even work. By PvP drink, and I mean this Mikael's Crucible. So Thresh doesn't get the kill on Galio. I don't think we're going to get... We're probably not going to get Rammus there.
Finally a customer.
And that... I don't know about this ult, guys. This Tidal Wave ult, I mean, it seems really good, but the ramp-up time that's on there is hilariously slow. So Rengar is going to try to push this all the way back to our turret. That's not going to work out too much. I'm going to see if I can go ahead and land something on that. Oh, no, completely miscasted the prison. And, yeah, I don't think we're going to be able to stop him. I could use Tidal Wave. Let me see. Might as well use it. I catch Soraka. No, they flashed out of it. Oh, what? Oh, my goodness. All right, well, apparently they can flash out of that. They got it like... It was like a perfect cast on that. So Nasty Clown again looks like he's overextending a little bit too much there. I'm actually going to be in trouble now, and I don't know. I'm trying to get out of the bushes. Run away, Nami. Turn it right back around. I end up missing that on I missed Galio. And this is just an all-out slugfest right now. But I really feel like our team is kind of underpowered in this time Nasty Clown's just taking a lot of damage. I don't know if Nasty Clown's supposed to be a tank on that character. I don't know what Alistar does, but I feel like he's taking way too much damage. So there's Fiddlesticks, and I'm going to see if I can land the Aqua Prison. And somebody went invulnerable. I think Kale's ult went off. I'm probably going to die here, possibly, maybe. I don't know what that was, but that just killed everybody. That just killed pretty much everybody. Whatever that swirling thing was. Let's see here. That was probably it right there. The Idol of Durand. That was probably the game, so... Yeah, I don't know if we're going to be able to fight through this one here. It doesn't really seem like we've got the greatest of team compositions. I mean, at least I didn't die the most. But Nasty Clown's 0-8. Renekton is 4-10. So there's that. Their team is super duper fed right now. I feel like they can just probably just dive these turrets. And there's not much we're going to be able to do about it. So there's Renekton going in there. And he just goes for it. Why not, I guess? Why not when you're a giant alligator? I'm going to go ahead and use Tidal Wave. I ended up knocking up Rammus there. And we might get a kill on Rammus if I can land the Aqua Prison. Yes, I did land it. And I don't understand what's hitting me for so much damage. So we do indeed get the kill on Kale. And Renekton is going to be still... he's still going to be trying to push that. But I have no way to slow him down, buddy. Take a little bit of a heal there. There's Thresh's whatever that is, little lantern thing. And Renekton, I don't know what you're doing, but you're not a one-man operation. I understand staying below 50% health for the abilities. I understand that, but let's not get suicidal. We haven't lost this game yet, but we also have not won this game. And definitely one more ace is probably going to end it for us. Go ahead and try to heal up Renekton a little bit. I don't know what that sparkling line there was, but he keeps taking damage. You know what, Renekton? You know what? I'm sorry, nerd. You're done. I'm done buffing you. It is time for me to help somebody else. Somebody else is in need of my services. So I missed the Aqua Prison there, and I'm getting hit from something. I'm going to try to back on out of here, see if I can empower Thresh. Somebody, wow. Okay, well, apparently Rengar can just... Apparently he can just charge about 50 yards ahead of him and do insane amount of damage. So leaps at attack when attacking. Oh, okay. So if you're near Brush, he apparently can just do that. So that is probably going to be it. I don't see any way that we can win this. I'm gonna go ahead and get the Emblem of Valor. Why not? But I'm pretty sure this one's over. Fiddlestick saying that they're too fed. That would be the understatement, and it's quite the observational skills you got there, Fiddlesticks, I gotta say. So Nasty Clown's going to try to do something, I guess. I'm gonna see if I can land my giant tidal wave that uses like 29 minutes to actually activate here. So now goes Nasty Clown again. I get slowed, but okay. So that's actually a targetable. Got it. So I'm trying to learn what this Crucible does. What Mikhail's Crucible does. Thresh is actually not doing too bad here. Here's Galileo. I just feel like their team composition is probably built way better than ours. Even though they have a Rammus, which I heard that Rammus is not really as great as on ARAMs as other heroes. But I gotta say, I don't see a way for us to actually win this one. I'm throwing it out there. I do not see any possible way that our team, even if we wipe them twice, I still don't think we're gonna win. But we're gonna just see. Never give up, never surrender. So let's find out. I do indeed land a heal on Renekton there, and I definitely don't need to be in the front line. I don't know what I'm thinking, but we're gonna go ahead and back out. Grab the health, and so there's Nasty Clown getting tons of damage. I'm gonna see if I can land my tidal wave. I do knock up their entitled team. I knocked up their entitled team, guys, with my tidal wave. So I'm gonna go ahead and back on out of there. But now goes Thresh, and pretty much the entire team is done. And yeah, Rengar can just do that, whatever that is. So that's gonna be it. That will finish off the ace, and that is going to do it. So again, thank you very much for watching. Error amazing, everyone. I do appreciate all the tips and tricks. I can honestly say that I'm not a Nami fan. I am certainly not a Nami fan. So hopefully if I do get a support, I won't get Nami. She does seem like she could be okay, but I think I've had more fun supporting my socks. Like putting like double socks on, like, you know, instead of one pair of socks, you put double socks in case your feet get super cold. Yeah, that is a little bit more fun support than playing Nami. Just saying. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. Hope you're having a great day. And of course, I will see you all next time. So long, everybody.